What's good, YouTube? I'm gonna show you how to do the momentum. I just learned how to do the momentum 2 days ago. People think it's hard, but it's not. It took me, I wanted to learn the momentum since 2K17. And I finally got it. Alright. And it's easy. Alright, so what you gotta do is you have the ball in your right hand, and you take the right stick and you go diagonal down. Like that. Diagonal down. Oh snap, my bad. Diagonal down, like that. Diagonal, it should go through your legs. Diagonal down, like that. Then you take the right stick and you go diagonal up. But you hold R2 right after you go diagonal up. And it should be like this. One more time. So if the ball is in your right hand, you take the right stick and go diagonal down, just like that. Diagonal down, just like that. And now you take the left stick and go diagonal up by holding R2 at the same time. And it's simple. Now on to the people that want to do behind the momentum behind the back. All right, now you just do the momentum, let go of R2, and then go the opposite direction. So it's like this. Hold on, my bad. But you have to have the right behind the back on, behind the back crossover on. He, right now, Allen Iverson doesn't have the behind the back, the right behind the back crossover, so the animation looks a little weird. And that's how you do it. So you do the momentum. And then after you do that, let go R2. You do the behind the back like that, and you press it once, and then you go the opposite direction holding R2. So it should be like this. I hope y'all help y'all, man. Like, comment, subscribe, and we out this thing. Peace.